Frame your words, stay content. We live in a world that can't comment.